For loved ones, the good news is patients don't need much care after surgery. So by the time they're discharged, they'll be walking, they'll be eating, their pain will be controlled. It's just nice to have somebody around to help with meals, to help with laundry, driving, etc., for the first week or so. Now, the loved one, the caregiver, doesn't have to be there 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, but it's nice to have somebody there to check in and help with meals and laundry, etc. The patient who's been discharged will be walking at home. We ask them to take several short walks a day, and we ask them to sleep with their head up.